Hey, what's up, you guys? I want you to meet somebody new. Wow!
What?
You don't even want, like, to be introduced to my like, people who watch?
Watch what?
YouTube.
Oh, cool. Hey, everybody, I'm Roddy.
He's a kid who's, like, really, really into spirit in school. So what I did for Spirit Day was, like, what he does for Spirit Day, like, I can't even show it on the camera because it's too big for the freaking, like, view. But yeah, so you can see you already got spirit on. You got orange and black right here. Orange, and then you have something Gateway, which is Air Force.
Yeah.
And he's handing out candy today to everyone who has Gateway Air Force. I even brought candy today because I'm like, I'm going to be nice, I'm going to be happy, and I'm going to be excited today because it's Friday, and I haven't vlogged in a while. Look at you. You're like Santa Claus, but for like Halloween. You're like, ho, 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 Merry Christmas. Merry Halloween. Anyways, I'm excited. Today's gonna be awesome. Okay, so yesterday, I lost a bet because I told him about how I hated Josh, and he's like, you know what, I can make you talk to him again. At least his friends. And somehow we did talk. And look. And if I lost, he'd cut my hair. Like, just a little bit, like a little chunk, as a loser kind of thing. I really thought he wouldn't be able to do it, because I didn't want to talk to him. I was going to be stubborn. I was going to be like... But no, I actually did talk to him. Anyways, yeah.
I won.
He won. Damn it. That means you're lucky. Oh my god, today... Back.
Saw that
back
coming.
Again. Guess who's back?
I'm back. So.
I'm vlogging again. Yay! I'm going to go catch up with the mom.
That's what they said, though.
I haven't been vlogging all day. I've been forgetting to.
What are you doing?
Stop.
Stop. Put your double suit.
Stop. With your apples. Stop.
With your breathing.
I'm kidding. I'm just kidding. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for Joey to get out and I'm gonna say hi to him. I don't even know if he wants to be in a vlog. So, yeah. So loud. Anyways, we're in the crowded hallway now. It's loud as hell. This is Joey, guys. This is another person. You're meeting two new people in one day. Damn. That's awesome. Anyways, yeah, I was gonna give him some Skittles because I don't know. Alright, so I'm here with Daria. Get it? You haven't seen the TV show?
Oh.
You just need a green shirt then.
Yes, yes, yes. Now I remember.
Jessie got the glasses. She had the bored expression when I walked up. So she's like, hi! Jenny just wants to be in the vlog. I don't know.
Hit the class. Have fun.
She's going to class. Don't be. Hey, Stephanie is here.
Hey.
She's not in my A2020 class anymore because she finished early. I'm like 70% done. I'm almost done.
Dude,
I need to go do my stuff.
Dude, yeah. You better go do your stuff.
Now she's a senior who's going to graduate in what, March?
May.
May. Oh, so then she's graduating with us then.
Yeah, no. What?
We are graduating this year, my bad.
Next year.
Okay, I'm going to go to class. Bye. So I think the last time they saw both of you, you had different hairstyles. She just has hers cut differently. As you can tell, it's really cool. Oh my gosh, it's all curled up.
Oh my god.
And Kara has hers red. You saw it red, but it was a vlog where I wasn't even talking.
Just like, wait.
Mine will be blue.
Soon.
She's a little late on her blue.
I'm like a lot of late on my blue.
She's supposed to get it done over fall break.
No. And it's still not here.
I'm definitely gonna get mine purple and cut shorter by next year. So with 2015 I enter it, and like it's awesome because you know how I'm back.
You're gonna dye this. You're gonna dye this like
purple.
Pink.
No, this is the purple part.
Oh yeah.
But it'll probably like fade out to be pink probably.
Well, remember how my hair was. Strawberry lemonade right here? That's how it'll probably
be. But yeah, because you know, like, okay, so I was watching Back to the Future, and they traveled to 2015, and that just looked actually really cool and futuristic. And people had weird hair, and I was like, you know what? It is actually almost 2015, and it should be weird like that. Because it's the future. So why not? So let's make it like that. Let's make it weird. So I'm going to dye my hair purplish on the top and have the sides a lot shorter. So this hairstyle is going to go away. Because it's 2015, so why not?
What are you doing? Stop messing with her boobs.
They just saw the weirdest thing ever. I'm leaving early.
What?
Oh my gosh, I finally get to ride the bus in forever and a while. Brian, are you excited about that?
We can.
It feels good to be riding the bus.
Bye.
Going home at 3:30, not 5. It feels so good. Brian!
You get him before he turns anyway.
Yeah, I do. He's just like Miguel. Miguel, like, he turns like this. It's like, come on, you're late. But yes, oh my god, I'm so excited. I want to stick my head out the window like a dog. Look, there's... Ah, shit, I almost dropped my camera. Gamma! I literally almost killed you guys. That's why I always put the strap around my hand. There we go.
So I put the strap around my hand.
I always do, like when I go to Elitch's especially.
We're ruining the seats.
Girl, because of the black chick. What's her name?
What? Why?
The black girl, what's her name?
Oh god. This is some gossip. You're gonna vlog me now? Are you a vlogger too? Selfie. He's a shy boy, but we're getting him to fucking talk. What? What?
Those bags are only $129
to
make new friends.
No. His, I like his phone because it's YouTube colors. Yep. Wah. Oh my gosh, she got Charlie Brown on her.
Oh my gosh.
So one of, for a part of our audition dance, we're doing like one of the moves. You've seen like when they dance at the end of a show and they're like playing the piano. They're all dancing. And one of the girls is like doing this weird dance. I'll probably show it to you later. Yeah.
Really all relate to. I'm married, let me tell you about
okay,
it.
Okay, so it's now still the same day. Kara was driving. This is so cool seeing you drive.
And what sucks is I can't turn the thing down. It's distracting.
The radio?
Look at this, guys, all up on my butt! He's on my butt. And this is how fast I'm going, and if you want to go in front of me, go ahead. I don't even care.
It's a one...
I'm a grandmother, okay? Fingers are sticking to this.
You can't go faster or
the
what?
Damn, I can only go up to the 40.
Really?
Uh-huh. That's 20 miles per hour.
Oh god, and that means this isn't a car for driving on like the highway.
It's Mexico. This is a Mexico car. I told you this.
It's literally from Mexico.
Yeah, it's literally from Mexico.
This thing is so big. Look at this. It can literally run faster than this, maybe. Oh god, somebody shattered something right there. Anyways, this car behind us is probably getting really frustrated. Like, what the
look
fuck?
Look at them, though. Their faces
what the
are so
They're bad. Literally, like, right behind us. And then they have to stop at the stop sign. They're probably going to, like, be really bitchy and just go around us. I mean, you can if you want to. I mean, break the rules.
So we just turn and go a different way. I don't even care.
So we're heading to McDonald's, and we're getting ourselves just some food. Because I... Literally, there's nothing for me to eat at home. Because I'm like... I asked my parents, and they're like... They said some whatever.
When is this gonna stop?
Ding, 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 ding. Like, oh my god, it's gonna be annoying and obnoxious. Let me just vlog in. Guys, we used to be just like them. These annoying little Aurora Hills middle school kids.
I didn't have dress code though.
They're getting out right now. Oh my god, ew, I just vlogged that little girl and like, I don't even know, like.
Oh my god, is this the line?
I think I just had that so zoomed in my face. Oh my god. I think I have a too. You have to pay more. So literally it's the beeping stops when we stop the car.
I have a question. Do you think if can I just ask them at the window for Dr. Pepper because like for me.
Dr. Pepper?
Yeah. Okay.
There's more Aurora Hills kids across the street. Like look. Literally there's so many of them. They're
I'm
about all about to cross.
Right now. I'm having anxiety right now.
All of them.
Oh my god, right now. My mom's gonna need to give us like $5 so I can pay you back right now. Oh my god.
Right like right now.
Hyper big dick.
Oh my god.
I totally just got like a side shot of double chin. It looked just like that. I didn't shave today, so when I do my double chin and I don't shave, it looks really bad. It looks like a hairy butt cheek underneath my chin. It really looks gross. Like a peach fuzz butt cheek. Oh, look at that big chick. She's ready. She's thinking about McDonald's when she's walking by. She's like, I wish I had money so I can get McDonald's.
That's blasphemy.
No, they can't even pay attention to me. Oh god. He's rocking out. Little kid's rocking out. Oh fucking hell. These are some 2000s kids right here.